What is up, you guys? We are here right off of Washington Street, prime location, Washington Ave, excuse me, prime location. All the bars and the areas and the restaurants are all along the street, and we're showing a townhome that's not this one, but one down. So we're about to show this. It's listed for sale for $349,000. It's for lease at $2,750 a month. It's really interesting. It's a 3.5. Obviously, location is key, right? Washington, Eland, Washington's right over there. And so here we are, 3.5. About to check out this townhome. We got a second story balcony. I don't know whose car that is, but they're parked over here for fun. Let's go ahead and get this started, y'all. So as soon as we get inside, we got a coat closet to our left.
Oh, look who's here!
Hey, man! What are you doing? What are you doing here? What are you doing here?
I'm following you around today,
man. Hey, man.
It's good.
That's not cool, dude.
It's all, no, it's really cool.
Why are you scaring me like that?
I'm scared, yeah. I had to.
So before we go into that room, I'm gonna show you guys the garage real quick. Just JK, I just locked them. There we go. That's the garage, full two-car garage. Hey man, you're supposed to show us the bedroom.
Come on in, let's see if this is really cool.
Can you show us what we got over here?
Yes, this could be an office. This could be your full bath. It's actually got, this is a setup for anybody you want to actually rent to, or make it an office or a bedroom with a nice walk-in closet, its own little patio in the back.
Nice. We got some built-ins. I love it. Yo, this is the mother-in-law suite for sure.
It is.
Right?
That's what I would do.
Yeah.
For sure.
You put your mother-in-law in here?
Normally.
Kind of.
Yeah.
Gonna show y'all this bathroom. Clay's gonna get in trouble with Vic. But that's what that is. I think we can easily fit a queen-size bed in here. Gonna show you all this back door. This little patio area. Let your dog out. Go do his business. Come back in, you know? Going back in. So this is a cute little area, cute little setup for this downstairs bedroom. Shout out New York. NYC. Brooklyn. Coming back. Gonna take y'all upstairs to the second floor. So that was it for the first floor. This townhome is a little older. Do you remember the year?
Yes, built in 2001.
2001. This is why I keep this man here. He knows all the statistics.
It was built in 01, and it's actually in pretty decent shape. It's all wood floors, that's a cool thing. There's a lot of good things going on with this, location-wise. Price-wise, you're not gonna live in race military.
Right off of Washington for 350K?
For 350 grand. And there's still, let me tell you something, secret. There's a lot of room in that number too. They're very, very willing to do whatever they need to do.
Why?
So it's been on the market for too long.
It's been on the market for too long?
It has.
And what's happening with the market in general right now?
The market in general right now is actually pretty strong.
Okay.
There's a lot of volatility going on right now. We're going to find out just in the next 30, 60 days how many things are going to come on the market, what the price is going to be. Big update coming for everybody on Houston Property Guys coming up really soon.
Guys, Clay's gonna start giving out weekly updates on what's going on in the market. And so y'all stay tuned for that.
That's it. You guys will have a lot of info.
Let's go. So living space is a little smaller, but it's all good. Dining space is pretty big. So this is like sheer entertainment floor over here.
That's it.
It is. Got the nice archway. Got the fireplace. Got some built-in storage over there. You can easily put a TV up here. Got the balcony behind Clay. Kitchen's super nice. Very spacious kitchen. This is your mom's chef's kitchen.
It really is.
Real talk. I love the cherry wood.
With a little bit of office space over here. You want a little office look here if you wanted to. A little chair here.
Okay.
Your little computer workspace.
Nice.
Right there.
Just super clean. I like the aesthetics of the kitchen a lot.
Me too. Makes it really nice.
And then like the living areas over there, the dining space over there. I think they put too much space in the dining area and they should have given a little bit more room in the living space.
Right. I think it's true.
Yeah. But for 350K right off Washington Ave, come on guys. Y'all can't really complain.
It's worth at least looking at.
This is the pantry. huge pantry. You can lock your little brother in here. Take y'all to the third floor. Wait, hold on. I gotta show y'all the balcony real quick. Nice balcony. Let's step out here. Check out the storage space. The storage units over there. But real talk, guys, Washington Ave is like literally 10 steps that way and then 10 steps that way. So it's like, you can literally go to restaurants, walk to restaurants, walk to the bars, to the scene, whatever, after, obviously after Corona's over. But yeah, and you know, like Clay said, this is very, everything is very negotiable right now because we're seeing a buyer's market. More people need to sell because they're cramped on cash flow. And so again, a lot of people are going to have to sell to get their cash flow back, right? So all these homeowners that are trying to charge top dollar, they're gonna drop their prices. So this is definitely negotiable at 349. So if you can even walk out of here at like 335, 320, that's a really good deal for a townhome of this space, this quality, this nice of a build, you know? So I showed y'all the half bath and the linen or the coat closet on the second floor. Now we're coming up to the third. What are you looking at?
Just a really pretty master room.
Oh, okay.
It's really pretty. I love the way this is laid out. I have a really well done.
That's a huge master.
It's a big master.
Lots of square footage in here.
That is a queen size bed, just to give everybody at least an idea of how big it is.
Damn, this is a queen size bed. And just, oh my god, easily. Lots of natural light in here too.
Yep, that's what makes this really pretty. Beauty of this too, to me, is it's actually all wood floors. To get this price point with all wood floors is actually a bonus, okay, in my opinion.
So, gonna take you on to the master bath. Pretty spacious, nothing special, a little older.
Yep, a little dated, for sure. But at 350, you're not gonna get actually anything much 2020.
Yeah, especially for this location.
Yes.
Master closet. Clay, were you gonna say something?
Yes.
330? That's what I'm saying downstairs, is that if someone could close this out for like 335.
In the 330s or 340s, it's amazing.
You got a winner here. That's from the laboratory. Well, I love the lighting in this master though. They did a really good job.
Something else to remember, guys, I've got a big point. Tell you too.
Laundry nook real quick, storage space looking great. Now back to Clay.
So real quick, keep this in mind when you're actually thinking about looking for a house. Right now, this kind of a house, the seller will actually say, let me give you 10 grand at closing. Let me give you, I've actually gotten up to $15,000 at the closing table when people are actually going to sell this house. If you don't have enough as a down payment, don't let that stop you from saying, I want to buy a house, because sellers are always going to be somewhat motivated to go, hey, I'll help you get there if you buy my house. If I can get you there and figure out how to do it, let me give you 10 grand to get to the closing table, but buy my house at this number, and you'll find that you'll get money at the table. That can always happen. Don't ever forget that.
Okay.
We can make that happen easy.
So y'all remember that. Remember that. If you don't have the down payment, it is all good. No need to exit the deal necessarily. Okay, guys?
Was there. You didn't
cool.
Even see what happened.
Yes. No, you didn't. It's okay. I'll show it to you. This is the guest bedroom. The guest bedroom here with the bathroom over here. I pretty much told everybody, if you don't have a down payment, no need to exit the deal. And there was like an exit sign in the closet.
That's good. That's really good.
And here's the closet for the guest room. But yes, guys, another Houston property, guys, walkthrough. You heard Clay. You heard what he said. I hope you guys are enjoying these walkthrough videos. If you guys have any sort of constructive feedback, constructive criticism, anything, how we can make these videos better, whatever information we can put in, if you have any questions on real estate, if you guys have any questions on the market, what's going on, please hit us up. We got your back. We want y'all to succeed. We got this city. Let's get it. H-Town.